cannot imagine a more precise, philosophically more precise reflection of the Latvian seasons than we have in this Pēteris Vasks cycle of the seasons. The more I play it, the more I see my own motherland there. Its earthiness, its fragrances, its sounds and its people. It's not just musical illustrations. It's at a deeper level. We hear the very rhythm of nature. Over the years, I've come to love Vasks' music very much, having played a fair amount of it and having experienced some good times together with him, even sharing a kitchen for a week. I've come to maybe understand him a bit more and to know the emotional states that he refers to in his music, and especially this victory of light over darkness, of life over death, that he so strongly believes in. It's never dualistic. This music has been truly, really a great challenge to learn. And why do I say that? It's this paradox that it has been so easy to record it, easier than any other album I have done before. And I'm wondering why it is so, perhaps because this is something elemental, something fundamental. This music, it touches something deeply human in me that just needs to be released as it is. It is true somehow. It has a ring of truth to it. I'm sure this magnificent ode to nature will remain one of the most important works of Vasks, not only for piano, but in general. However, just for this special occasion, I risked asking the composer if he would be willing to create something new. And he graciously agreed. So now we have an album that reflects not only the seasons literally, but also we could say the seasons of the composer's life, because it has been created over the period of 40 years of his life.
Šitas ir tas, kas liekas, nu, viņam vajag sagatavot, nu, ka viņš tā kā ievada mezzo forte. Un tāpēc viņš tik skaļi. Tāpēc, varbūt, ja negrib, lai ir tik skaļi, tad...
Nē, tas ir labi, jā. Bet tas ir labi, jā. Viņš it kā...
Viņam būtu nu, kā tādam pārsteigumam subito, pēkšņi jādā?
Nē, tā kā tu viņu taisīji, man ļoti patīk, jā. Jā, būs labi, jā.
I think this is what it is. It does not just touch the emotion.
The emotional thing, it is emotional, but that's just the surface. It kind of reaches deeper inside, into the human being, into the fundament of who we really are. And that's why it kind of stays with us. It stays deeper with us for longer, and it is more important.